On March 23, 1916, the day after the Great East Nashville Fire destroyed 700 homes, a lone photographer climbed the bell tower at Tulip Street Methodist Church, looking for a vantage point to show the devastation. Since I first started as a photographer, I've always wanted to carry my readers with me on some of the assignments that I go to. I'm able to do that through my photographs, but sometimes I really want them to be present and see the things that aren't really related to the story, but the things that I get to see. Today, I get that chance. If you look around this photograph, to the left, to the right, up and down, you're in a virtual reality world. You're able to see what I saw. The bells that you're looking at were first exhibited at the Centennial Exhibition in Centennial Park. These 10 bells were then brought over to Tulip Street Methodist Church and installed in the bell tower. This bell tower is where the photographer was able to take his photographs to show the devastation of East Nashville after that great fire. That wasn't the only time that the bell tower had offered inspiration to the community in East Nashville. In 1998, I think it was best said by a retired juvenile court judge, Betty Green, quote, "When I think of Tulip Street, I immediately remember the night of 1998 after the tornado had hit East Nashville. An entire side of the old church stood open to the elements, a century-old bank of stained glass windows in ruins on the sidewalk. Many of our homes damaged and the power was out. Somehow the organist climbed through the rubble and played Amazing Grace on those magnificent bells. The bells reminded all of us that a force greater than any tornado had us securely in his hands. It was then possible to focus on our many blessings and the days to come." You can see the photographs that I took and then merged with the historic photographs at Tennessean.com. I hope you'll take a look.